It is here. Aeger the Benevolent, Reaper of the Poxus strain.
Affirmative.
Has your infernal research unearthed anything of value we might use?
Only that it is a great unclean one, and that its history of defilement is long. Its followers dubbed it the Benign Custodian and the Bountiful Uncle, and it hosts...
Data value. Questionable.
I hadn't finished. The beast is said to govern some sort of host. A million and one beloved nephews? I'm not quite certain what to make of it.
Blast it. Of all the repugnant spawn of chaos.
Reciprocal disgust.
Did I miss something?
Warning. Risk of shipwide infestation imminent. Enacting Gamma Contingency 1217. The Edict's pipeways must be moved. Emergency. Current servitor stocks inadequate. Sending immediate support request on all Adeptus Mechanicus frequencies.
What in the blazes is going on?
Of all the hosts of chaos, only one has ever vexed this ship, a long and storied history.
A great unclean one. I've never known you to balk at a...
Not that. The imps. The damned mites.
Nerdlings?
None other.
Initiating protocol immediately.
You aren't serious.
Mark my words, Inquisitor. Not one of those pox-ridden vermin will find its way on board the Edict. If I have to purge every last corridor of this ship in cleansing flame, I will. Never again.
Thank you. What do we have here? Pilgrims on a holy journey to receive their benedictions. Come now, bow before your rightful king, and I will bestow you all with such wonderful gifts.
Commander, be warned. The demon's vile spawn already infest this planet.
Such an ungrateful tome wends its way from above. This one, I sense, despises my loyal flock unfairly.
It can bring to bear hordes of those vile nerdlings. You must be wary.
If you will not accept what I offer, then I must regretfully request you depart my realm. No? A pity, but you will make a fine sub for my nephews. They are always ever so hungry.
Your command. With alacrity.
Donald, that would have served a sacred birthing ground.
Good work, Commander. Urge them all.
I am with you. You have been judged. It will be done. Affirmative.
Am I not generous?
Commander, these nurglings may seem a minor pest, but they will fast prove overwhelming.
Notification. The source of these abominations have been codified as spawners. They must be purged.
Come, my nephews. Don't be shy. I have some new playmates for you.
Ammo depleted. Standing ready. Your orders?
Your orders.
Moving out.
Your orders.
Here.
Standing ready.
What is your will?
Strike full round.
Standing ready. It will be done. Go wounded. For the Golden Throne! At once!
Another foul seed claimed.
Embrace my children.
Thank you.
Hunter's fury!
Stand ready.
Seed excised.
Yes, Commander.
In an instant.
Blow, brother. See how the bloated cake struggles.
I must meditate.
Service. My focus fails me.
Such dreary and ungrateful guests. We should all be celebrating the bloom's impending wars.
Ammunition depleted.
Yeah. At your service. Thank you.
What is your will?
I am here to serve.
Unleash me!
Is purged, our duty fulfilled.
Concern. Nurgling infestation lingers. Unorthodox deployment of exterminatus recommended for absolute certainty.
It is done, Dominus. Be at peace. Those foul spawn will not survive long without their broodmaster.
Yes, truly. We must recover the prime seed and pursue the others.
Denial. Risk of infestation remains.
If I must. I will venture below personally and purge the immediate area before we return anything to the ship.
It is done. Your prognosticars signal a weakening in the strain. With a single stroke, we have ended its spread.
A victory, yet we are not Fenrisians. We have no time for revelry while the scourge remains.
Accurate. Four strains of the bloom remain.
Yes, yes. There is still much work to be done. Let us not forget that self-professed Warden of the Bloom, Cadix. He will not sit idly while we wreck his master's plans.
We will be ready.
Query. What of the prime seed? Analysis suggests it is an artifact of significant power.
I have already put a mind to that very matter, Dominus. With sufficient study, it could be reworked into a tool for our crusade, after the proper cleansing rituals, of course.
Fortuitous. Unburdened by command, the Brother Purifier is available to assist you.
Oh yes, quite.
Exactly what I was thinking, Dominus. I will send for you, Ektar, when you are needed.